First, I would like to say something about the concept of ICC. ICC is convict that combated by wrongful combustion. ICC needs to be supported by an hardened state of convict mixture while being combated. And the convict mixture must be right enough and also must be wet enough to permit adequate distribution of the binder motor in concrete during mixture and combustion. Advantage of RCC, first, it reduced about 25 to 50% of the cost. And but in Vietnam, because the technology, we usually reduce about 10 to 30%. For last project, RCC then can be finished 1 or 2 years earlier. And cement consumption is low because linear concrete mixture can be used. Fine cooling is unnecessary because of the low temperature rise. Materials of RCC. And first, I would like to say about the cement. Cement doesn't require special. However, with mass concrete, low heat generation is recommended. Mineral admixture, class F and C fly ash / natural porcelain should be used for RCC. A chemical admixture, air entrance and water reducing admixtures are used to be able to contain high volume of base. Aggregates, usually 75 millimeter of aggregate is recommended. Rarely used more than 76 millimeter. And this slide would like to say something about the application of RCC in Vietnam. We usually use RCC to construct hydraulic dam. This one is the first dam in Vietnam using RCC. The name is Đình Bình Dam. Local dam in the middle of Vietnam. And this one in the north of Vietnam. And this one is the largest dam in Vietnam until now. Sơn La. We started constructing dam by using RCC in 1990. And until now, there are more than 20 RCC dams in Vietnam, and this one is some dam, as you can see here. And some main features of RCC dam in Vietnam, and this one is some name of the dams, and this table is admixture proportion, particularly for Đình Bình Dam. You can see here. This slide wants to carry out some problems of application of RCC in Vietnam. First, we lack a comprehensive national criteria for RCC, and each construction has used its own standard. And sometimes one construction uses several standards. That's the problem. And the last one is the construction faces some difficulty of how to control water flow across the dam body because we don't have high technology. It's referenced. Thank you very much.